It has been a very happy Father's Day for dads right across Sydney. Stunning weather for the first Sunday of September, adding extra sparkle to family outings and special moments as kids let their dads know how they feel.
With a sizzling start to spring, dads were in for a treat from Rozelle to Sydney Olympic Park. Families soaked up the sunshine.
Just cooking off some bacon eggs today for Father's Day breakfast.
Father's Day picnic in the sun, it's a beautiful day.
We've come from all over, a bit of Greystanes, a bit of Walleye Creek.
Whether it's serving up Dad a family feast at a Parramatta steakhouse.
Having the meals that mean the most to him. Just saying, you know, I love you, Dad.
Or taking him for a joyride in Villawood.
It's Father's Day, so I have to let him win. But...
It was a day of celebration for new dads and old hands.
The glue that holds us together, so I really appreciate it.
Because what are dads for, if not teaching us some of life's most important lessons?
I'm learning how to drive, so he's getting me there on my P's.
This Father's Day, Australians are tipped to spend $820 million, with the most cash splashed on alcohol and food, followed by clothing, shoes, books, games and music.
But it's not about how much you spend. In the race of everyday life, it can be easy to forget that days like today are all about love and simply enjoying the moment.
And how much do you love him?
So much!
How much? That much? Oh, that's heaps.
He's so cool. He's the best dad ever.
He means everything. He's the one, he's the reason I'm alive.
Just be with your kids and have fun. Life's too short.
Amy Clements, 7 News.